Alô, Amandina. Today, I'm happy. I gotta make some sweet thing. I gotta make a biscotto with a dry fruit. All a dry fruit. And then, now I start, see? I have everything prepared. I prepare already everything. I put 4 eggs. This, I make four. I don't make too much today. I just make 4 eggs. Okay, I pour over there. Pour 4 eggs. You put the sugar, 1 cup of the sugar, 1 cup of the sugar white, and 1 cup of the brown sugar. I pour over there. And then you start the beat. You gotta beat. And next come the burro, 1½ stick of the burro. Now let me do a little bit. You gotta smash, they gotta smash everything. Okay, now it's mixed, I gotta put the rest. I put the rest. I gotta put a teaspoon of the vanilla. They go here, teaspoon of the vanilla. Okay, that's a teaspoon of vanilla. It's 1 lemon, all lemon, juice and skin. They go over there. You can pour everything in now. This is finished. And now you turn again. You turn again the machine. Now I gotta start with the flour. So this is 1 spoon of the baking powder. You put in the flour, that's baking flour. 1 spoon of the baking flour, powder. And this is half spoon of the teaspoon of the baking soda, okay? Baking powder, baking salt. They go in the flour. See, they go in the flour. You gotta mix. You gotta mix. All right. And I started to put the flour here. Little bit at a time. All right, I finished the flour. This is 2 cups of the flour. Now I gotta clean. No. Now just I have the cleaner run. See, run, they make the flour, jump the flour run. Before you put the nuts, you clean a little run. See? This, I gotta take this off. Let me do a little bit more like this. All right. put her, now I put her amen. See? Now I put her amen in here. I put her amen. Just a bit, a little bit, and then I stop. I got to do it by hand. And this is the fruit. This is all the mix, the dry fruit, all the mix. Okay? You got to take it like this. Just make one piece now. Okay, come on, all right. Yeah. For the rest. All here, finish, finish. Okay. Now I gotta do by hands. We see how much of the flour goes. And this is the all mix. Now I wanna see how much of flour they take. I put 2 cups of the flour already. And this extra now I gotta put. All right, we gotta make cookies, biscottini. I used to make a lot. Today, just for sure, I put just 4 eggs. You can make 4 eggs, you can make 8, you can make 12, and you make more than everything. You make more than everything, and you can make when you need a lot, anyway, this is small. This is a smaller thing. Okay, I finished now 4 cups. Now I got more here. Now I gotta see how much they go. The dough is supposed to be a little hard, not too soft. Supposed to be hard, this dough. All right. When you pour, you gotta pour like this. It's okay. For now, no more flour. No more flour, okay? And now we gotta cook. All right, now it's the time to put on the cookie sheet. This is it. This is it, not too much, you know, just a little bit. For me, it's funny, a little bit, too little for me. That's the trail, you put the flour like this. Pour a little flour, and then you take, you pour this like this. You start to pour like this. Okay. Now you make another, longer thing. Okay, I think that's enough for this. Now, when they cook, and we gotta cut. We gotta cut and we put it back in the oven. Okay? Leave it like this. You gotta make all even, nice even. Okay, I finish. I make one trella now. See, that's what they look like. You gotta make it like this. And then I put in the oven. The oven at 375, but 10 minutes I look what they look like. Okay? All right. And now I make another trail, and I make another trail. All right. It's about 20 minutes. I was wrong with the 10 minutes. They not do. It's a bit 20 minutes. Let me see. Let me see. See? They almost done. They almost done. Now, maybe another couple of minutes. You could check here. Yeah, they couple of minutes, a couple of minutes. And we gotta cut. Okay? All right, let me put out. They already. See? They have to make a color, brown. You see, they have to make a brown. See? I make a little bigger. You want to make it more small? You can make any size you want. No, you can make any size you want. Now we gotta move and we gotta put over there. But we see them. You gotta move like this. Okay. Now I put on the table. That's better, you know? And I gotta cut. You can do like this, all right, this is the corn. That's the corn of wheat. Now, you gotta be nice and easy because of the nice and soft, you know. Now we gotta put it back in the oven. You gotta put over here in the trailer like this. You can see the fruit. You see the fruit? That's almond and the fruit. You can see the fruit. Now they gotta make a little crunchy and they're good. I gotta cut the other one. Okay? Because that too, I have to cut the other one. That's done. Now we put it back in the oven. And they make it dry, like a crunch, dry, dry. All right? Okay. If about You can watch the way you like, you know. You can watch. You want more crunchy, you stay more. You want less, just dry. Okay? And now we have more to come. We gotta make more. Okay, let me see. Let me make the other one. Now I gotta make the other one. You see? You just put a little flour on the bottom, like this. Okay? And you make the mark. You gotta put like this. Well, make more skinny, you make more skinny like this. You want a big, you gotta make a big. Okay, this is it. Now we put in the oven at 375 for 20 minutes. Make it 20 minutes, okay? All right, I think they're okay, but depend, no? See, they're nice brown. That's good like this. But do you want more crunchy? Do you want more crunchy? You gotta turn. You gotta turn. But still, they're good. You see, they're good. For me, they're okay like this. You don't have to put in the oven again. They're okay. Look, they're okay. You see, they're okay. Just a little. Just another couple of minutes, maybe. We see. Want to stay another couple of minutes? Just another couple of minutes. Make sure you stay another couple of minutes so they come more crunch. All right. Pour back. Pour back. Pour back. Okay. Let's see. But they're done. But just a little more. Okay. Now we wait for the other tray. All right. I want to take it off. Because this is the way I like. Somebody wants to stay a little long, you can stay a little long. You want a little less, you know, it depends, it's your choice, the way you want. Okay? But this is the way I like. Now they got to cool it down. Now you take this, you put it over there. Ed eccolo da. Sì. Ok, have the other one now. Now I gotta cut the other one. All right. You can start like this. They're supposed to come like this, you see? They're supposed to like this. You do like this, like this. Now, you put it here, you put it dry. They gotta dry again. Now you pick it up like this. You can do like this, see? You can do like this. And you turn, you make like this. Now I take the other one, I put over there, and we cut. And this is it. See? Okay? And then you do like this. Okay? And now we put it back in the oven. All right. I think almost done. Now I gotta prepare the coffee because you gotta eat the cookies. Now I need to prepare the coffee and we enjoy the cookies you make. They're all finished now. This is it. Four eggs, they don't come too much, you know. For me, too small. You put over here, they cool down. Okay, hey, we done, we finished. Now I need the coffee. Now I need the coffee. Okay, I finished my work. Look how nice. I'm so happy. When you make something and they come nice, you much happy anyway. Now I gotta test. See, that's the cookies. You can see the rest of the all the nuts, and then you can break, you can still see everything. The almond and the grapes. Like I say, this cookies, make all dry fruit. They call biscotto with dry fruit. Okay? That's they call. Let me see what they taste. See, they're nice. Nice crunchy. And the sweet, they taste all of this. It's lemon inside, it's a lot of stuff, it's vanilla. You see the recipe, they have the thing they have inside. Okay? And it's very good, okay? And now I gotta drink a coffee too. That's good. When you have a company, another holiday come, you make some dish like this, you can make a lot. I used to make a lot. This is nothing for me. I used to make a lot, especially on the holiday. But they come good. They all right. I hope you make, it's a little work, but when you make, like I say, you have to make. I want to say bye, everybody. God bless. I love you. I say next time, okay? Bye bye. Bye bye.